The 21st selection in the 2020 NHL draft will be made by Columbus Blue Jackets general manager Jarmo Kekäläinen.
The Columbus Blue Jackets are proud to select from Avangard Omsk of the Continental Hockey League, Yegor Chinakhov.
Chinakhov protecting that puck. Good work there by the youngster. Voracek behind the net. Jake Voracek. Chinakhov looking for that first point. Off the point. Shot scored! Hands one around the wall. Cole Sillinger able to pick it up. Gavrikov again. Off the point. Corralled here by Chinakhov. Scores! Yeah. Sillinger will drop it back. Carried in and across the line. Shot. Boquist right there. He scores! Rileto from a sharp angle is denied. Here come the Jackets. Detroit able to respond to keep it in. Columbus will try again. Voracek. Here's Chinakhov on a breakaway. Scores! His first in the NHL. The Jackets have tied it.
Well, just like that, Yegor Chinakhov on a breakaway. That's what he needed to get his first in the National Hockey League. All throughout this shift, and then finally it gets settled down, and Jake Voracek has to stay with it. And what an impressive play there. Pokes it out of trouble, and Thomas.
Dean just slows it down. On to Corrali. Off the wall. Hustling here is Smith. Corrali gets a piece of him. As a result, throw it in front and score. Great effort there by Corrali. Knocking down the defender and throwing it into the slot.
You put people in uncomfortable situations, and it's a slow-moving puck, and you can see the defenseman's got to wait for it, and as he's got to wait for it to get there.
The cock in the end, he's feeling it. He's feeling it. What a pass to Angelo! Couldn't get enough on that. He had a yawning cage. Look out, breakaway.
Uh-oh.
And alone, Chinakhov, score!
Wow, how often do we see that?
Yegor Chinakhov, third of the year. He was the 21st overall pick in 2020, Cali. What's a goalie thinking when he's coming out on you like this?
Well, I'll tell you one thing. He's Andor Yadi Curry and talk to them and just get a little insight on what made them so great, because Patrick Laine, having seen him up close several times, he has all the tools.
In front, Chinakhov, score! Yegor Chinakhov, second tuck of the night, and suddenly it's 4-0 Columbus.
Outstanding anticipation. The Canes get really concentrated in their D zone on the right side, and they allow
Clegg another chance using a glass. He'll clear to neutral ice as Gavin Bayreuther starts the play all the way to Clegg. He gave it away. Shot scores. Another goal. Yegor Chinakhov buries it off the turnover. My goodness. All Columbus now. Four straight goals. A 4-1 lead.
He made absolutely no mistake about it. The big first round draft pick just blew it right through the
Columbus captain Boone Jenner leads the team in both goals and points this season.
And that's where he scores a lot of his goals from, about 2-3 feet around the net. He's a hard-nosed player.
Turnover, the Jackets score right again. Quick shot and a strike makes it 2-0.
Going to end up with the puck right at the top of the zone off the turnover. That's one of those areas 5 feet inside the blue line that you just have to be so thorough
with the foot race with Werenski. And out to center. Some unrest from the crowd. The Blue Jackets come back in and score.
Cripps throws it back to the defense. It's picked off. Domi moves in. A shot and a save. Rebound. Another stop there by Anderson. A third shot. Big beam. Second unit out here now. Domi waits along the right wing boards. He'll take it. Back for Beam. Left wing. There's a shot. Scores! Power play goal. What a shot by Chinakhov. It's 1-0 Columbus.
Quick and hard. And as the Blue Jackets working around the top, you watch the defenders. Nice little fake there in the middle. Pulls Greenway to the middle of the ice. And
Dobson, but he lost the puck. Chinakhov with Danforth on his left comes across the line.
Chinakhov with a toe drag. Gets to the half wall. Centers. There's a shot on net. Score!
Bean slaps it away. Corrali stabs at it. Corrali gets it deep for Bemstrom and Danforth scores.